The English poisoned the water, Jocky's granny said. Jocky drank Fanta instead. Or beer, of course. Never brushed his teeth either. Poisoned water. A toothless hero at 28. Beating the English with his spears. Silly, I'm thinking. But very genuine somehow. Who was this man? This Scottish hero? Game as a way to fame and fortune, as a way out of the council estate in Kirkcaldy, a workers' town, a place built on coal and linoleum. No signs left of that. No signs of Jocky.
Great dart player. Absolutely fantastic dart player. Fantastic person as well.
Who was a fantastic dart player? Jocky Wilson.
Of course he was.
Fucking rubbish.
How can you possibly say the man was rubbish when he won the World Championship rubbish. In 82 and 89?
We had never long at that big club after him, mate. Jocky Wilson.
This is the second best dart player in East Fife. I'm the first.
This guy.
I played with the man in the Listler bar before he left the Sheffield pit. Because that's where he worked, in the Sheffield pit. He left here, and I played with him in the Listler bar. It was crap.
And I think my dad beat him. He was the only guy in that pub that night to beat him, like Harry Nisbet. My dad was a good dart player a long time ago. But drank too much. Same as Jockey, he went to drink and that was him. He doesn't play anymore.
He doesn't play no more. Just like Jockey.
100.
Who am I looking for?
Wilson's looking as though he's playing within himself. This is Wilson, very nervous, but determined to turn it on for virtually his hometown crowd.
Jocky was an ordinary man from Kirkcaldy, who grew up in a housing scheme, worked hard in the mines and the building trade, lost his job, but found his talent.
180!
Jocky grew up here and started playing darts in the Listers, his local pub.
We're looking for the Listers pub, but
that used to be the pub there. That there was a lounge, and that other side was a bar.
Why did it go?
Because I think it was too much trouble, too much. Well, China thing's got its own wee. Sort of thing, yeah.
How do you call it
Chinatown? That's the name. You couldn't have come through if you weren't known here. You couldn't have come through here, basically. I thought. You know what I mean?
Why do they call it that?
Chinatown. Well, the Bronx, eh?
Where was the tables and chairs around there.
No, this used to be like, walked in the front door. There was this full bit here. It's just like the wee corridor bit, and then the front door, and then the front bar.
The bar was next door. We used to go through a door to the bar, and that's where the pool table and that was.
How many times
have
you
been to
Jocky? Jocky's a recluse. He doesn't come out the door.
Yeah, we heard that.
Aye, so you've no chance of seeing him.
You never know. What do you mean he's a recluse?
He doesn't come out the door.
He
stays in the house all the time.
Huh?
I believe.
No.
I've never seen him.
Where were the dads? That board, right, yeah. See where the... Oh, stuff is on the right hand side. That's where
yeah, can't see right.
Do you know why he stopped playing?
I think he got arthritis or diabetic or something. I think it was an illness, or I'm not too sure. He says when you're at the top, it's hard to stay at the top, or something. So I've no idea.
Jocky hasn't been seen since he left the stage of professional darts 15 years ago. No announcement, no speech. He just went off stage and never came back.
100.
Came from nowhere and disappeared to nowhere. Back home. Back to his roots. Somewhere in Kirkcaldy. When I ask people about Jocky today, their eyes seem to sparkle. Why do they sparkle?
Double 16 for the match.
Yes!
And it gives me a kick seeing him play darts like that. I mean, when 2 years ago, he said, "Cool, I wish I could throw darts like you, Bob. And then he can teach me." I'm watching him.
Jocky require 81.
Williams retrieves his dart. No out shot.
Mud sticks, and you got a bad name for a tune that sticks, but for somebody to go on and play darts on telly and win competitions and things like that,
it made us all proud.
Because we
would say an original China tuner. That's what he'd say. To have all the money and everything that he had, and then to come back to this scheme, it just proves where his heart belonged at the end of the day.
Back home.
Beside Doyle.
140!
Absolutely no doubt about who the crowd are behind.
And come on, let's give a big hand to Dumfries. Great game, Doug. Great game.
Yeah, hiya.
Looking for Dumfries.
Jocky? Hey. Who are you looking for?
Jocky. Do you know Jocky?
No.
Jocky Wilson?
No.
Never heard of him?
No.
He's a famous darts player, world champion.
Never seen him. I can't a boy called Disco Dave.
Disco Dave. How times have changed. 20 years ago, every child knew Jocky the dart player.
Look at this now.
162.
Ensuring Wilson has no breathing space. Now 216s, now 28s. And he has missed. And again, putting pressure on. Wilson, who's prepared for this challenge. The week's fishing off the coast here.
Excuse me. Sorry.
Hiya.
Do you have any idea where we can find Jocky Wilson? We're looking for Jocky Wilson.
Jocky Wilson? Any idea? The best bet, my friend, is at the end of this high street. There's a bar called, like, The Heritage. He drinks in there sometimes, but people don't really see him as much as they used to around here.
What's
him? I don't know, I think he just drinks too much and stuff like that. Because sometimes you'll find him in the pubs playing darts with people for pints of lager and stuff, but...
He still does
that. Yeah, I've not seen him in a good while around here. Yeah.
But he's still here.
Somewhere, I think. I'll ask my granddad in-law, he owns the builder's yard there. He used to be friendly with him. I don't know if he'll know where he is.
Okay.
Bones. Hey. It's not the most exciting place. A lot of it it's just quite quiet. So the economy and stuff slowing down, it seemed quieter than usual. Not a lot to do in here.
How do people make their money? Because there used to be the mines.
Nowadays, a lot of people just do anything they can, to be honest. Like myself, I used to work in the banking industry. I got paid off from there. Couldn't find any work for a few months and ended up working down here with my granddad-in-law. Just down here, mate.
Hey!
Hello, Jimmy. What are you wanting? Jocky Wilson. Jocky Wilson, aye. Do you know where we can find him? Yes. What is it for? What do you want him for? Well, we wanted to ask him why he stopped playing darts. He remembered lots of other people, you know. Yeah, okay. Well, I know where he stays. It'll be very hard for you to find. I know where his house is.
It's where he stays, Thornhill Drive.
Okay.
Now, let's tell you how to get there. Main road, there's a main road there, right along. I'll take you. Too much compilation, come on, I'll take you.
Okay, good.
You just stay with it.
What?
It stayed the same street as where I stayed.
Is that where he is now?
Yeah, he's still there. I'll take you up here. Well, he was away to England, then came back, and back to his roots, just say back to where he come from, like, you know what I mean? We worked on this building here, but 30 years ago. Labourers being him in here.
Mm-hmm. Was he playing darts then?
Yes, but it's very small, just in the pubs and that, eh? Mm-hmm. Came before he won a championship and went round the pubs for tournaments, round the public houses, and gradually got bigger and better and better than world champion.
How was that for the people?
Everybody happy, yeah, very happy with him, like, but fucking drinking, jigger-jigging, fucking finished himself, I mean, come back to his roots, no money. Because after being very famous, it's not so good to be down in Kerman.
Well, that's life, no?
Oh, I know. He's going out of space there, go there, look, maybe go over there.
Right. Which one is it?
Yeah, I'll see if he's in, he's maybe in, so.
Yeah.
I'll ask where he could be or his mother, you know, and he's...
Okay, maybe he doesn't want to see us, but it's not good enough.
It's not Jocky, but they're talking about me and how I want to speak to Jocky. I'm unprepared and shaky, like in a school exam. Why do I want to speak to Jocky? What do I want to know that I haven't already found on the streets of Kirkcaldy?
To come to us.
Hi there.
Hiya. She's no feeling very well, honestly. So she won't have anybody near him or that, eh? You know?
Yeah, okay. What's wrong with him? So they
can... Like, it's his lungs and that, eh? He can't walk or that, you know? But, like, he can walk, but no far, eh? You know, just from there to there, and then he kind of stops breathing, eh?
Is that the miner? That's who that miner?
Aye.
Miner right?
Aye.
The dust for the pits. The dust for the pits in his lungs, and he's very sick.
He was over there for 3 weeks.
Where?
He's in hospital.
There.
That's the big office.
That's the big hospital there. Right. He never kent if he was going to live or die, yeah, because he just went down like that. you know. Okay. So he never sees nobody or that, eh? He won't never get better. You know, I'm sorry, but that's the way it is with him now, eh?
Are you his wife?
You know, aye.
Nice to meet you.
Unfortunately, aye.
You must be Malvina.
Aye.
All right.
Aye, that's me. That's me. Aye. We just came back here, eh? Back home, eh? So, and this is home. You know? So, we're back home.
Good.
It seems like Jocky merges into a whole area. The buildings and the streets, the people and the sea. His story gets told in many different ways, on different corners of the town. If it's the sparse remains of the mines, or the converted pub, now supermarket. The father who drank and played darts brilliantly, but lost control of life. The scheme that used to bring people together, but now is a rundown area. Or just a local darts league that disappeared in the 90s. Just like Jocky.
Wilson has played quite splendidly.